Let's clear, man. We gotta go.
Man, calm down. I knew some shit was gonna pop up. Come on, man. Damn.
Until I figure this shit out, man.
Yo, what the fuck happened in there? I told you not to go mess with them dumbass frat boys.
I know. I ran upstairs trying to go piss, walked in on two frat dudes trying to rape Jasmine, man. One dude talking about get the fuck out, the other one said I can have next. My snap, man. One dude ran up, I bowled him in the jaw. Other dude, I gave him a nice little uppercut, dog, man. Pulling some Donnie Yen Ip Man on their ass. Bodies were flying everywhere, man. I just grabbed Jasmine, took the hell off.
What, is she drunk? Is she hurt? Do we need to take her to the hospital?
Her breath don't smell like alcohol. At least not enough to knock her out. Oh, shit, man. I forgot her shoes and her purse at the frat house.
Genius.
Great job, Romeo. Now how we gonna find out where she live, Oh, you wanna go back to the house and ask Buddy for it?
Yo, we're the dudes that fucked up your party and we mopped up a few of your bras. We just want to know if we can have Shorty's purse back.
Come on, man. Look, where we gonna take her, man? Cause gas ain't cheap. We can't keep driving around like this.
I know, man. Look. Just drop her off at my house. I'll take care of her for the night. If she's not better in the morning, I'll take her to the hospital myself, all right? She's my responsibility.
Cool, well, we there if you need us, man. Hey, them dudes lucky I ain't come upstairs, because if I would've came upstairs, they would've had to call the coroner up in that piece, because I would've bodied them dudes.
Nigga, please, we can't even throw a punch. You lucky your ass fast, or you wouldn't have made it this far in life. Yo, Jay, remember that day back in the fifth grade where Illa the Gorilla's big ass was chasing him, trying to whoop him up at the park? Still my nigga, though.
Oh, shit, I remember that. Nigga, you was going like 100 yards in 10 seconds. I know who was screaming louder, you or the little girl.
Man, why y'all always bringing up old shit? Yo, Jay, you remember that time you tried to put a part of your head with the big shaver, and that shit came out looking like a Nike sign? Yeah, upside down, yeah, all that. I remember that. But don't ever bring that up. And it was her screaming anyway. Get your facts straight. I don't ever bring up y'all old shit. I ain't bring up that time Khalil had to use the bathroom and that doo-doo tissue fell out his drawers at school. Remember that time he got caught walking out of the store with them 2 liters of lotion in that Smooth magazine? Yeah, all that shit. But I don't bring it up. I remember he came to school with a wingworm and we thought it was chalk. All that, yeah. I don't ever bring that shit up. Remember when you came and your breath smelled like flip-flops? Your shit was smelling like Elmer's glue. I don't ever bring up y'all shit, but since she back here,
you got me on the feet, and you got a breast. You groping on. Damn. Damn, she has. Must be all in that weed. Good?
Yeah, straight.
Alright, hey, just hit me up if you need some, alright? Hey, you need some rubbers? You right. You sure? Be raw dogging anyway. And plus all I got is magnets.
Oh,
hey look, hey, fuck Khalil. Call me. Call me, alright? Shit, cause we both, hey, shit, if you would have known me. I'm
getting
you right, I'm sorry. Call me. That was you?
Oh, damn.
I thought that was you, bro. Call me when she wake up. Fuck Khalil, man. Call me, man. Shit.
Okay, get out of here, man.
Hi, Jim.
Like a heart attack, I'm dead serious. This year, woman is so precious. And every time you see her, me, I forget a touch. Yeah, Yahweh, I hope and pray. This virtuous will to become my wife one day. And never will I leave, and never will I stray, I say. Like a heart attack, I'm dead serious. This ya woman is so precious. Every time you see her, me, I forget a touch. Yeah, yeah, we, I hope and pray. This virtuous beauty becomes my wife one day. And never will I leak, and never will I stray. I say,
and I do pray, yeah.
From the dawn of time, she took my rib. Now many days it's for her I live. To please her is my desire. In her presence, my heart like fire. She completes me as a whole and brightens my soul. Oh, I never wanna let her go home. It was plain for me to see Yahweh brought me unto she. Together we'll multiply to make three. Start a family. Oh, what a day that will be.